You guys have a good time. Fuck yeah, Raven will be back next week, I hope. And if she's not, I'll be here. Let me do that again. If Raven's not here next week, I'll be here. Shut up, you guys. Shut up. Okay, give it up to DJ Paula Ramirez, all the ones and twos, all of our bar staff. Make sure you are tipping your bartenders, because the more you tip that, the drunker you're going to get. Trust me. Trust me. Whoever is on lights, I can't see.
But Candace! Hey,
for it. Huh?
It's Candace!
Thank you, Candace on lights, Myles on the camera. Ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a huge round of applause for being such an amazing audience. I like that. I like that. Did you like have a really, like, good time? Fuck yeah. Okay, let's get rid of the ladies that worked so very, very hard for you tonight. First and foremost, from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 7, give it up for the one and the only, Jaden T. Orfeo! Bitch, you look like a homo. You look cute. Ladies and gentlemen, from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 2, give it up for the one and the only, Jessica Wilde. Since Valentina took the Selena, this is your Thalia of drag. This is Thalia of drag, okay? Don't touch me. I thought she was gonna stab me for a second. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Atlanta, Georgia, stepping in graciously at the last minute. She turned out Rihanna, did she not? And of course, she killed Whitney Houston. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to Raquel Lane! I told you this next bitch is the sexiest one of them all. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Hawaii, give it up for the one and the only, Sasha Colby! Girl, if I knew you were gonna put on your pajamas, I would have pants you out. Look cute, bitch. Last but certainly not least, this next lady is my best friend. She is the queen of the party. She has shows all over Southern California. You have to check her out. Follow her, because she's a rad motherfucker, because this is the Mayhem Show. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to Mayhem Miller! She is my dear best friend. Oh. Okay, well, my twin sister, Raven, didn't want to come to work. Yeah, oh, that's all right. You can boot her. It's cool. She does that show Tooted and Booted. We gonna boot that bitch tonight. And I know this shit is recorded, so you know what? Yeah, I said it, bitch. Now what? It's all right, she lives right around the corner. She can come knock on my door if she wants some, but she don't. She knows how I used to get down back in the day, so it is what it is. But you know what, this bitch fucking showed up and she turned it out for you anyway. Put your hands together and show some love for the one and only from RuPaul's Drag Race, Morgan McMichaels! All right, one more time for the amazing Jessica Wilde, Raquel Lord, Sasha Colby, Jaden T. Orfeo, and my sister, Mayhem Miller. Thank you guys so much for coming out to play with us. One more shout out to the amazing, to fucking fabulous glamour toad herself, Ginger Minj. The show is over, but the night is not over. It doesn't matter who you love or how you love, just simply that you love and we love you guys. Get home safe. Have a good night. Thank you.